There are millions of animals being sent to animal shelters just to be put in a program. Many animal shelters put down 50% or more of the animals they accept. Lots of shelters have their animals living in filthy conditions, having scarce food. They are left suffering and dying without any medical care. There's simply too many abuses going on in shelters, and too many of them are going unpunished. So many animals are left to die long, painful, horrible deaths in their own cages because they starve to death and nothing is happening about it. There are frightened animals that are sick and injured, and these animals receive little to no care. If we continue to allow animals to be mistreated in animal shelters, the number of animals from shelters dying will continue to increase until hundreds of millions of animals are dying each year. How do you feel knowing about 7,398 animals die every day? How can you help one of those animals suffering alone with no help? Thank you.
All right, give it up. Good job.